behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.